Mojstrski tečaji festivala Bled so se zaključili s čudovitim koncertom tečajnikov, ki so zopet navdušili s svojim talentom in delovnim zagonom.
I'm very happy because the students are here to participate in lessons and also participate in listening to lessons with other students. So that's the only thing they are doing. They are practicing and take lessons. So they're really concentrated and they have enough time to just be there with everything they come with. And they can improve a lot because they practice much more than at home, of course. And the surrounding and the other students, so they really get ambitious, they get into it and they love it here. And we have a wide range from really beginners to students who are almost done with studies. And that's also quite exciting for the young ones to see where is the journey going to.
And how do you approach your students in such classes?
Well, most of the students are not my students from university, so some of them I know from other master classes, so they come regularly because they want special things from me. And I always try to pick them up where they are at the moment. It was always a dream of me since I'm a young girl to be a teacher. But you can't be a professor right away. You have to have your own experiences, be on stage, play a lot of concerts, or be concertmaster like me. I was the concertmaster for 10 years. And then I was able to get invited even for presentation for a professorship. And of course, we do masterclasses also to recruit new students. That's not only for like holiday entertainment. It's also a plan behind it, so the students get to know us, and they know, okay, I can study with this professor or that professor in this university in this city, and they might decide to come and study with us after masterclass.
Zdaj sem glih končala četrti letnik konservatorija za glasbo in balet. In zdaj bom pač nadaljevala študij nekje v tujini ali pa v Ljubljani.
Kaj nasploh pa ti pomeni glasba? Glede na to, da se s tem ukvarjaš in se še želiš tudi v prihodnosti, kaj ti pomeni vse to?
Ja, pač v bistvu brez glasbe jaz ne znam živeti, zaradi tega, ker je to pač moj način življenja in vsak dan vadim in pač sprostim se s tem, ko vadim. In uživam in pač raziskujem sebe in ja.
Moram reči, da zmer vsako leto zelo fajn. Jaz že poznam tega profesorja odprej, tako da v bistvu pridem zdaj skoraj vsako leto že, več let zapored. Pa mi je res fajno, zanimivo, zato ker vsako leto pridem z drugačno percepcijo, ne, in tudi malo je drugače, ne, pač ljudje rastemo in se razvijamo, ne, in tako da, ja, ampak vsakeč je nekaj novega, ne, vsakeč se nekaj novega naučim, ja.
Kako pa bi lahko na kratko in jedrnato opisala svoj napredek skozi ta leta oziroma lahko tudi samo letošnjo en leto, glede na to, da nekateri izmed nas nismo iz področja glasbe in morda ne razumemo tega procesa razvoja v glasbenem smislu?
Ja, jaz, meni se zdi, da za to leto, da sem jaz napredovala predvsem v tem smislu, da se bolj udobno počutim, a ne. Zdaj, vadila sem tudi več kot lani, tako da je nek vid se napredek, a ne, v igranju, v zvoku, tudi imam novo violino, pa tudi, ja, letos sem tudi magistrirala v bistvu, tako da, ja, je tako kar dosti novih stvari, no.
For me, this is an old feeling, but I don't know how can I say, because I teach all over the world. I have always, a very long time, like 10, 15 years, in Japan, Korea, China, and in Europe also. But we have also our own festival in Austria with my brother, in Gutenstein, that is also masterclass. And this is nice to teaching, like in the master class, because I am very busy violin player. Too many concerts all the time, and I don't have to be somewhere like professor, because I don't want it, you know, like I'm always on the way and that I have maybe three assistants and they are working for me. This is not my opinion. Maybe later, if I will be older and I will do my classes, I'm sure. But then the master class is nice because this is short here in Bled, but that's the students, they are coming and they have the fun and they can study faster many things and the other opinions, and they have to be prepared for the concerts. Mm-hmm. And this is some other things. But I know Bled very well, because on the first festival, like a student, I was studying with Mr. Fischerschlager in Vienna. And with him, we was the whole class there for 24 years ago, I think. So next year will be the 25. And this is interesting. It's very fine, but it's a long time. But everything is the same here.
My first time here, maybe 7 or 6 years ago, and this is so violin professor Fischerschlager said me maybe we can together to bread come bread, and this is first time, and I never here and I never Slovenian, and but so here is a beautiful place, and first time I like it, and the next time he said again, of course, this is so beautiful place, and I want to visit again. Now it's so 6 times or 7 times. Every year I come here.
Ja, v bistvu dosti tako treba razmišljati, ne, ni samo to, da vadeš pa da si zabubljen v note, a ne, ampak da se res, da razmišljaš o tem v vseh stvarih, pač nasploh, recimo jaz se zelo osredotočam na to, da sem čim bolj čuječa, a ne, da ne jemljem stvari samoumevno, da pač se zavedam, kaj se dogaja, in tudi, če imaš tak način življenja, bolj se mi zdi, da se to tudi pozna pol v igranju violine, še posebej. Ja.
Actually, this is the message of the music. This is the language that everybody understand. If the musician play well. But this is, if I play here in Bled, or I play in New York, or in Tokyo, or in Budapest, this is the same. Everybody understand, and we have to make for people always that they love the life, they like to live the life, they love the life, and this is nice by the music.